James Dean, for sure, you're so fresh today.